Hola, what's up? It's May 12th, 2018. Saturday, rainy here in Rexburg. Becca had her last dance recital last night. She tore it up. Becca's my sister, and she's graduated from dance. It's beautiful. Kind of up the creek here in Rexburg, no vehicle or nothing. So it's a Ghost Adventures night. But right now I'm watching the Zimmerman List, where he like says all the cool stuff to do in all these different cities. I want to go to these places. Nashville is the one I'm watching right now. Nashville looks like a cool place. I said cool place, but I meant cool place. But Ghost Adventures. It's always freaky. I feel like it's pretty real. I was watching this other show the other night called Ghost Brothers. It's like Ghost Adventures, but with black people. It's great. It's on the American channel, which is just one or two down from the Travel Channel, which is what Ghost Adventures is on. Check them both out if you got some time, which I have. Been pumping the iron. Worked on my shoulders and chest and tries today. Feeling the pump. It's good. It's real good. So I'm chatting with Smokey the cat, who is currently eating. She eats a lot. It's like her favorite thing, eating and sleeping. I like those things, but I get bored. Speaking of Ghost Adventures, earlier the door just opened on its own over there. That one opened on its own. I brought it up to my mom, and she's like, "Oh, it's just the air pressure from the front door opening, creating a vacuum." It did not seem like that. It seemed ghostly. I don't know. Maybe I'm just getting myself pumped up for Ghost Adventures. I missed HQ trivia earlier. Luckily, it's twice a day, so I'm gonna hit the 7 o'clock one. I just wanted to keep the streak going. Thanks for watching. Have a swell rest of the night.